Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 2, Exercise 2.2, 6th question. Here they have given some numbers, we have to find product of the given numbers. First number 3 into 5, 1 by 5 is equal to, we have to multiply 3 into 5 first. 3 into 5 plus, again we are going to multiply the fraction 3 into 1 by 5. 3 into 1 by 5 is equal to 3 5s are 15 plus 3 1s are 3 by 5. Now we can write it in the mixed fraction 15 3 by 5. Next option B 5 into 6 3 by 4 is equal to they have to multiply the whole part first. 5 into 6 plus 5 into fraction 5 into 3 by 4 is equal to 5 6 are 30 plus 5 3 are 15 divided by 4 is equal to 30 plus, this is improper fraction, so we are going to convert into mixed fraction. In 15 we have 3 4s are there, 3 4s are 12, remaining 3, so 3 by 4. Now we have to add the whole part, so 30 plus 3 is equal to 33, 3 by 4. And now we are going to check option C. 7 into 2, 1 by 4 is equal to, we have to multiply the whole part. 7 into 2 plus 7 into this fraction, 1 by 4 is equal to, 7 2s are 14 plus 7 1 is 7 divided by 4. Now this is improper fraction, we have to convert into mixed fraction. Is equal to 14 plus, in 7 we have 1 4 is there and remaining 3, so 1 3 by 4. Now we are going to add the whole part. Whole part is 15 3 by 4. Next option D. Option D is 4 into 6 1 by 3 is equal to, 4 into 6 plus 4 into fraction, 4 into 1 by 3 is equal to, 4 6 are 24 plus 4 1 is 4 divided by 3. This is in improper fraction, we have to convert into mixed fraction. So 24 plus, in 4 we have 1 3 and remaining is 1 by 3. Now we are going to add the whole part. 24 plus 1 is equal to 25, 1 by 3. Next option E and F. Option E, 3 1 by 4 into 6 is equal to, the same method, we are going to multiply the whole part first. 3 into 6 plus 1 by 4 into 6 is equal to, 6 3s are 18 plus, if it is possible to simplify, we can simplify, otherwise we can write it as it is. Now 1 6 is 6 divided by 4 is equal to, now 18 plus, in 6 we have 1 4 is there, so 1 2 by 4 is equal to, here we can simplify again, so we can simplify it, 1 by 2, so 18 plus 1 1 by 2, this can be written as 19 1 by 2. And next option F. option F. 3 2 by 5 into 8 is equal to the same model. We have to multiply the whole part first. 3 into 8 plus next 2 by 5 into 8 is equal to 8 3 are 24 plus we have to multiply 8 2 are 16 divided by 5 in the denominator. Now 24 plus this in 16 we have 3 5s are there, so 3 and remainder is 1 divided by 5, 3 1 by 5. Now we have to add the whole part. 24 plus 3 is there, so when we are adding we are getting 27 1 by 5. That's all students. Those are, if you are having doubt, you can give it in the comments box. And if you like this video, you can share it with your friends and inform your friends to subscribe our channel. Thank you.